everybody, this is Mike with Smash Customs. I'm going to show you our 1937 Ford. This car is actually built off of three cars. It was built for Dayton Wire Wheels, for the 2007 Power Tour and SEMA Show.
Has a 1953 Ford flathead V8.
We got the car, needed new head gaskets. We replaced the head gaskets. One of the modifications we still plan on doing to the car, we're going to install windshield wipers, as we do live in Florida and it rains a lot. It's custom door handles made by wrenches. Has a flat screen radio, which also houses the screen for the backup camera. Factory option on this car for the passengers was an actual windshield for the passengers, so when the top is down, keeps them out of the wind. Has one off Dayton Wire wheels. Grooved dirt track tires. The rear deck lid. Wrenches its hinges. Opens the deck lid. Lock. LED tail lights. A lot of times when we go to shows, people ask us when we're going to paint the car. We let nature paint the car. Personality is the history of the car. So that's our 1937 Ford. I'm going to take it out for a drive.